Hey guys, Danny Iniquitous here. So I just finished up on Candela Obscura. Finally, I know it took me forever to do so, but I realized something that's very, very important. It is not a game system for people that are brand new to role-playing games and TTRPGs. This is a game for someone who is an experienced role player or someone that is really, really into it. Because if you're not a role player, this is just not the system for you.